Let me tell you a story, Mr. Isabella. Years ago, one of my uncles was shot and killed. His wife was pregnant at the time, and she saw it happen. But when the sheriff asked her who did it, she just pointed here and said, "He knows. And someday he'll settle it." And 16 years later, he did.
Yes, sir.
I got 3 counties worth of kin that expect a certain amount of justice for that death. I'm just trying to save both of us a lot of bloodletting.
So what exactly do you want from me?
I want you to turn over the man who did it to the police.
You serious?
Yes, sir.
First off, I didn't have anybody murdered. But if I did, I never turned them over to the police.
I'm real sorry you feel that way, Mr. Isabel.
Hey, Gates. Truly sorry about your brother. Too bad.
Oh, no, sir. He ain't seen bad yet, but it's coming.